What's up, guys? Welcome back to Lucius. I know how to brush my teeth, apparently, I think. There's a toothbrush over here. I can get it. There we go! Use it on the sink. Brush my teeth! Blah, 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 da, blah, da, blah. You gotta actually brush your teeth, buddy. Can I put it back? Oh well. Brush my teeth. We're gonna do all the chores in the game right now. I forget to go back down. Mom, I did my teeth.
Oh, maybe it's the detection? No, it's not. It's something up here is making me hurt. Ah! But what is it? There's something in someone's room. I don't see a cross. It's gotta be in this room. But I don't see one. Weird. Or it's whatever's in the other room. Next to it. Like, over there.
Mother! You keep locking the doors, Mom. You okay?
I know he can be a bit odd, but be a sweetheart and be polite to Jean.
But Mom! He's the best in our house after all. Any more chores? Hey, any more chores?
Don't worry, Lucius. Mary
no,
is now in a much better place.
Any more chores? Chores.
Try not to bother your father
okay,
today, dear.
Whatever.
Jean is here and they have business.
I guess we're not doing chores. Whatever, I brush my teeth. We don't like your forehead, apparently. Sorry. Hi, can I talk to you?
Well, there you are, Lucius.
Hi.
Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I last saw you.
Have I now? Nope, can't take that. I will be seen. Boop! Mine!
Have you seen my matches?
No. Weren't they right beside you? Okay, Jean. Now the only way to get him to light cigarettes with the oven is a trap of some kind.
Have you seen
tool
my
of some sort. Okay. I do it.
Stop creeping around, Lucius. Making me nervous.
I'm just running to my house. You're the janitor, right? Guy with the light bulb thing.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Thank you. I don't have it. Do, don't mind me. Do. Ba 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 da ba da ba da. Okay, let's go. Now what? Now all I have to do is wait. Okay. I'm gonna be over here watching TV. Hi. I am watching TV.
What's keeping your father? I need to find some new matches.
Cool.
I can't be messing with the oven each time I need a light.
Mm-hmm.
Have you seen my matches?
Mess with the oven again. Do it. Oh, play piano. Oh, pedals. Okay. I'm gonna read a book. Ah, da da, I'm walking by my mom. She sees me. I'm here.
Oh, God help me! Oh, no, no.
Oh, we're supposed to be somewhere where we're seen, so we may know what it means. That and I should be screaming.
Keep it unlocked. Double murder. I now have telekinesis too. Mom! Dad! Stuff happened! Do you not smell the burning flesh?
What can I say, Mr. Wagner? This is a real unfortunate series of events.
Wrong series.
Quite uncanny.
Gene was my campaign manager and a friend of the family for many years. I'll be lost without him.
I know this must be a difficult time for you, but we really must do an investigation here. I'll need to speak to your handyman about the gas leak. This shouldn't have happened. I had a feeling there was something weird going on in that house. I couldn't quite yet put the pieces together, so I took a step back for a while, let it brew. And after a few weeks, the call came in. Just when things were getting back to normal, there had been another accident in that godforsaken house. It happened on a rainy day. I think it was Tuesday. The janitor, who was known to be quite the drinker, was fixing a bathroom in the lower west wing.
Was he now? Ooh, I can break objects. Oh, hello, yes, father. What's up, dude? More stuff for me? Hi.
Hello, Lucius. Here we are again.
Hi.
You've been doing very well, haven't you?
I have a ball over here.
But I must teach you some of the more, let's say, subtle arts which you can use.
Play.
You can train your mind to move objects at your will.
Yep.
Here, let me show you how.
Okay, how? Two.
Excellent.
Oh, but both ones? Wait. Who are with your mouse? Now also press and hold mouse two.
Very good.
Holding down both enables you to bring the object closer and take it further. Oh, box. Okay. Okay, got it. It only lasts for so long. Hang on. Wait, I gotta wait until I'm fully charged. Okay. Wait, I can do it! No, I can do it! Oh, move the box. Okay. Well, I can't move the box. What do you mean, move the box? Move the object to the box. Okay. Wow. See, I had it right the first time. I'm trying, I swear. It runs out very quickly. I'm only 6 years old, Dad. See, I did it. Didn't I do it? I did it. I did it. Look. Box. Right there. Oh, maybe is that the item he means? Because I just realized that he didn't give me the box. I mean, the ball. Well, yeah, I had the ball by myself.
Excellent.
Oh, okay. My bad. Sorry, Dad. Again? You're just teaching me to clean my room, aren't you? Coffee cup. Okay. How? Wait.
Very good.
Oh, dear, that hurt. It'll start machines. Did I just hold
now
it down?
You must continue with your mission and bring me souls.
How do I pick up stuff normally? Ah, here we go. Gift to you, my father. Oh, what? I said a gift to you, my father. Your face is creepy as hell. Haha, get it. Listen to conversations carefully will guide you to your destination. That made sense, because the guy said something about a screwdriver and handyman. Alright, what's this one called? Come on. Tune deaf. Lock it forth. Same here. Ow. Oh, it's raining. Oh, I'm suddenly dressed. Cool. Whoa. Hey, where's my music box? I want my music box. Is it here? No, I have more toys in there, though. Okay. Oh, spooky. I have so many things. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't do it. It's not me for once.
There you are. Did you sleep well?
Not really. I woke up to thunder. Oh, wait. Chores?
Speak to your father about that handyman.
Mother, why? How dare you? I can go here now. Ah, bathroom. Hi, buddy. Ooh, that's a lot of blood on the walls. How'd that happen? I'll take that, thank you. To-do list. A pencil, I'll take that, thank you. I will take all of your tools. Thank you. What's up? Evil. Maybe I should break something with this. Okay. His head? Maybe? No, can't do that. Okay. Maybe I should break something. Something in here? No. Dead switch. Save power, Mom! Door's just closed by himself, so that's weird. Oh. Like, literally, I should break something?
One minute, 37 seconds later.
Aha. Piano. I thought he was fixing the bathroom when he died. Hey buddy, you gotta fix the piano. I should get him here somehow. Okay. Hey! Wake up!
5 minutes later.
Yeah.
11 minutes later.
Oh, I'm stupid. I know. I gotta write down on his list of things to do. Fix the piano. Oh boy. I wondered why I picked up a pencil. I'm sorry that took me forever. Fix piano. He's awake now, right? Yeah, he is. I'm just gonna be watching TV. I can moonwalk. Wait, did he swear? I didn't hear him. Hey, bud. Hey. How do you have that? I took all your wrenches. Do-do-do-do-do. Close the door behind you. Mother's going away. Time for me to play.
Always loose.
Ah.
Just suddenly.
Oh dear.
That's gruesome.
How did it split open like that, though?
Achievement unlocked. Get in the hang of it. Mother! Mother dear.
I hate to tell you this, Mr. Wagner, but it seems your handyman was drunk as a skunk. He was an accident waiting to happen.
I was going to fire him after the other incidents, but I just didn't have the heart. It's hard enough to keep the staff here with recent events.
You can't blame yourself. This might be the worst case of professional neglect I've ever come across. While this might explain the gas leak, it still doesn't explain the death in the walk-in cooler. The autopsy on the mate was inconclusive, but we're still working on the theory she had a poor heart or circulation problem and fainted.
Wow, that's touching.
What next? September 11th, Cutting Edge.
In the next episode, because I've done two already.
Oh, it's a nice day today. Was I wearing shoes to bed? No. Huh?
Okay, we're gonna do that in the next episode, so thank you guys so much for watching. Like, if you liked it, subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you guys in the next one where we do more devilish things.